Finally found a pantographic knife to add to my collection.
I found this one for like 17 bucks on Amazon, and it's particular to Freemasons and Masonic temple stuff, but whatever. It does have the opening mechanism I was looking for. It utilizes the scissor method opening style that is also found in the pantographic or paratrooper knives of World War II. This has got to be one of the most over-engineered knife designs of all time.